Ding.
Hey, Paul. Hello. Can you hear me? How are you doing?
I can hear you. Oh yeah, I was muted there. Right, yeah, now I can hear you.
There we go. How are you doing?
I'm good. I've got a breezer, I've got a crushed mango cider thingy.
Yeah, I forgot my beer. Hold on.
It's over.
Yo, Schnicken, Harbs, Tabby, Fire. Music was from No More Heroes 3, Schnicken, if you're wondering where it was from. It does slap, it's a good soundtrack.
Oh, God. Oh. Right, I'm back.
Good, hang on.
I'm back. I broke a lot of things.
Yo, Schnick.
I have a Stella Artois, a very mediocre piss beer.
Yeah.
I was gonna splash out for Australia, but I don't get paid till Wednesday, so I have what I have.
So do I. I got paid yesterday and I spent half of it on booze, so
let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get a nice little Christmas bonus. I've been owed about 400 quid and I finally got it after 13 months, so
the fuck?
Yeah.
We pay half. No, on you go first.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because I worked two jobs for like a month. So kind of how tax works in like England and shit is it's not good.
I see.
It's cringe. So they're basically like, oh, you're still employed on a 0 hours contract and you don't work there more than 5 hours a week. But we're gonna cut off 200 quid basically. And
right.
That for 2 months.
Okay.
I'm gonna just open my beer on the side of my bed because I don't have a bottle opener. Oh, he's clean with it, what can I say? Oh. Anyway.
In Norway, we pay half tax in December, so you get like a bigger paycheck. It's pretty cool.
That's so nice.
I know.
That's so nice.
Needs to be given money just back from the government, yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, I wish our government was not in the shit right now, let's
just
say.
I don't know. Should we talk about that or should we avoid
let's
that?
Let's talk about it because I've got shit to say about that.
Right, on
fuck them.
The floor is yours,
They make me so angry. So I'm a guy who don't mind Bojo. Don't mind him. I preferred it when he fucked over London rather than the full country. But I'm pissed that I was ranting about it on Twitter like Wednesday. I was pissed because that's when that was like. I'm going to say it. I'm not like emotional or anything about it. I lost two family members because of COVID. One was because of COVID. One was because the lack of viewing people because of COVID.
Oh, jeez.
And I'm fuming because one of that, whoever that smarmy bellend. Oh, no. No, anyway. How was the Game Awards?
I didn't watch it, no.
I'm glad I didn't watch it. I'm so glad. Joseph, is it Joseph Fares? The guy who was like, fuck the Oscars. The Oscars are shit. The Oscars are...
Wasn't that Ricky Gervais? I don't know.
No. I'm sure it was Joseph Fares. Let me
go
check.
Who's Joseph? How do you spell Joseph?
It's Joe
Fares. Oh, like a Swedish film director.
Joseph, that's right. Joseph Fares. One of the first images of him is him just flipping off the screen because of the Oscars.
Oh, good. His brother is the actor Fares. That's a fantastic name.
There you go. What can you say? How very European.
Yeah. Everyone's learned something new today.
He accepted the award for It Takes Two this time because that one game of the year. I didn't play it. I genuinely didn't play any games this year. Yeah, it won game of the year. I didn't play any games this year. Like,
what is it?
Smash. I think I played Mario Kart a little bit. I played Pokemon for 3 days.
I played loads of games this year. I actually keep a list because I have no life.
Go on. Right,
let's have a listen.
What have you played? What have you completed?
Just need to find. That's my old list. Let me find a new list. It is this one. I played fucking loads of games this year. Not necessarily all new games. But games I hadn't played before. The first game I completed in this year was Final Fantasy IX.
Nice.
It was alright. It's Final Fantasy, isn't it? And I'd played like all the other ones.
I know Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy with the cloud but with black hair, where they're in a car in the desert.
Oh, it's Final Fantasy 15, yeah.
Okay, and then Final Fantasy, the one online where Asmongold goes on now instead of Warcraft, and that's the only ones I know.
Right, oh, okay. Well, I played the 99th Final Fantasy, and then I played a bunch of Zelda games. I played A Link to the Past, I played Faces of Evil and Wand of Gamelon, the shitty ones, which were hilarious.
Not good games, but yeah.
Actually, no, they are shitty.
I'm melding. Good.
The bird, isn't it beautiful? Yeah, they are shitloads of fuck, but yeah, they're funny. FF7 Remake, I played through, which I think everyone played. I don't know why that didn't... Well, that came out 2020, or was that this year? It came out last year.
Yeah, I haven't had a PlayStation since the 4, so I haven't played.
Okay. I played Link's Awakening, which was alright. Yeah, I recommend FF7 Remake, it's great. Then this year I played No More Heroes... All of the No More Heroes games, which is my series of the year. I played a lot of games that had the word heroes in the title. I played No More Heroes, No More Heroes 2, Gunstar Heroes, Travis Strikes Again, and then No More Heroes 3. And I played a lot of Dragon Quest and stuff like that. So I played loads of games this year. They're all old because I'm old, but yeah.
Fair enough. I think I played both Bayonettas. I played Wind Waker again.
Oh yeah, I did like Wind Waker.
I had the 4-month hiatus, so I played pretty much nothing but Smash, but I played a few old school games as well. I've been collecting a bunch of GameCube games recently, so I played Metroid Prime 1, Prime 2, played Soul Calibur.
I was
going to
say, Metroid 1 is definitely not on GameCube, also yeah, Hyperfast Animus.
Yeah, yeah, Prime 2.
Metroid Prime 1, yeah.
Right.
I've only ever played
Yoshi's Island.
The older Yoshi's Island?
Yeah, no, ooh. I'm talking like so you got, you know, I know you got your new Yoshi's Island on 3DS, which is shit. You got the remake.
Is that the one with 3DS. Like the insane kazoo soundtrack?
Yeah.
Have you seen that one? It's like Yoshi's Kazoo Nightmare. I wonder if that's still on YouTube.
Wait, let me have a gander. Yoshi's Kazoo Nightmare. Oh, God.
Yeah, it's just like terrifying. Yoshi's new Kazoo Nightmare. The description just says, "Please understand."
Yoshi's Kazoo Nightmare.
There you go. I'll send it to you. There you go.
Yoshi's new Kazoo Nightmare.
Should we listen to it together? There you go.
I'll listen to it. I don't have Adblock though, so I have to wait for this 5-second ad. Oh, it's a few tricks on the intro. Let me see if it's the right one that you sent. Oh, thank God, I thought. Yeah, it's the right one. Let me put Discord on that one just in case. Let me quickly go on to display capture.
Top comment needs more Yoko Ono.
Yeah, anyway, it's just a load of nonsense. I can't listen to anymore. It isn't a building level of rage, just like.
Yeah, I never.
At the moment.
I was never into Yoshi games. I tried Yoshi's Story, which is balls.
yeah, you're right. I always thought, like, for like 13, 14 years of my life, that Yoshi's Island came out on the GBA. Mm-hmm. It didn't come out on the GBA. It was on the GBA, but it was re-released on GBA, which is really sad because it's like, that's a really good game on handheld. I literally played no games this year. My hours on Smash have doubled. 1 second.
Imagine even playing Smash at all, to be honest.
There's a 3-year-old that's just a pen.
I'm gonna put that.
Oh, this is my 3-year-old sister. She's a
hello, hey, hi, everyone. Sister.
Can you not? Why have you got my remote?
Hey, she is.
There's a Pikachu on it. Right, are you going for a bath?
Oh yeah.
Are you going straight to bed? It's very late for you. do you like my Christmas tree? Right, you gotta go. Come on, let's take you.
One tell him it's rubbish. It's rubbish Christmas tree.
Come on, Tim. What's up, Cassie?
play a game.
You can play a game. You've got to go play. Come on. Your toy. Let me grab your dragon. You have to wait here though. Jumpy, you got to save it, Daddy. Jumper. Milk. Eat your chubby shot. Milk.
Oh.
Let me grab a toy.
I love that. I said Yoshi's story is rubbish.
Do you want Blue White Dragon? Do you want...
And my follower count went down.
Do you want Bonnie? What do you want? Child. You can't have launch. No, that's my prime possession. You can have Blue Eyes. You can have launch. You can't have launch. Them two are forbidden. You want Yoshi? You can take Yoshi. You can keep Yoshi if you want. Merry Christmas. That's your Christmas present. Right. Get ready for
that. Teach her how to play Yoshi in Smash.
Bye, Chappy.
He stole my Yoshi amiibo.
Good.
She just went up and at him.
Good.
She's
no,
gone.
No one wants a Yoshi amiibo.
No, she can keep it. Your three-year-old sister is a gamer. She is. She wants Sonic, Mario, and Pokemon for Christmas, and she's three.
She just wants Sonic, Mario, and Pokemon. She doesn't want to get. She just wants Sonic, Mario, and Pokemon.
Yeah, she wants a £50 Sonic set, like a Sonic play set. And I'm not made of money. I'm on an apprenticeship wage, so it's like, I'll have a look for you. I'll have a look. I've got like Play-Doh, and that's it at the moment. So I have to think
being
of her.
Poor.
Yeah. Gosh. Right. I've got people are sending in questions if
right.
you want to answer some of
yeah,
them.
Yeah, send
as well.
Us a question. Send us a question. Send any question. Any question at all.
Someone, Laughing Man 91. Would you rather have really long arms?
Really long arms or.
Long legs.
Oh, come on. I don't know. Long arms would probably get in the way. But if you had really long legs, you could just like step on people. So, like.
I despise my height.
How
I'm
tall
6'1".
Are you?
I hate being 6'1".
Right, you're almost a whole foot taller than I am then.
So small.
You're tiny.
I'm 6'1", and I hate it. I wish I was like 5'5".
How are you 6'1"? Are you not like 15?
I'm 19. I sound like I'm 12. But like I'll like, so from sitting down position, and I'll stand up to chat. Like, no. I'm a big boy. I was 5'8 for about 5 years, and I just wouldn't.
What, when you were like then... 8 or something?
No, about 3 years ago.
Right.
It hit me about 2 months ago.
I've been the same height for about 15 years, so.
Got to just like second year of, is it elementary or primary, what you call it?
Primary,
and just stayed it there.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah, not even kidding. I would pick really long legs, but so that you could like step on people and just like, I don't know.
These boots were made for working.
Oh god.
You know, like that gif of Curb or Jeff or whatever, or Kirby, and he's got like really long legs, just like that. Or like
Kefka.
Isn't
that Toad who has a long? Isn't it Toad who has the long legs and is like dancing and shit?
No, Toad just has like wee feet.
Yeah.
He's
no,
a wee
there's
sad,
one, there's,
pathetic
there's one...
man.
There's one where he's like, there's one, no, someone put like a video of him with like, he was like, dancing is but an art form, and it's just Toad, but with like legs like triple his size, and he's just dancing. It's
okay.
Really epic.
Have you seen the series on YouTube of like Toad singing, where it's just like a guy screaming into a microphone, and he does talk, he does like.
Christmas!
Yeah.
He does like. My favourite one ever was some random guy. It has like 40 views on YouTube. All 40 of them are mine, probably.
Let's go.
And it's like Toad on a Leash, you know, that song, Freak on a Leash.
Okay,
it's
yeah,
the
yeah,
worst
yeah.
thing ever of all time. It's fantastic.
You said Toad on a Leash then, it's a bit like, uh-oh, what?
Toad on a Leash, yeah, that's a whole other section of the internet.
That's the bit of the internet we can't talk about on Twitch, unfortunately.
Yes, it is. Right, someone got to send a more interesting question than that. It's just like, do you like the chicken leg or the chicken breast? It's like, that's rubbish.
Oh, that's actually an important question. Do you prefer meat on the bone or meat on, like, normal meat? Like, meat or, like, meat on the bone? Like,
both is fine.
Right.
God, I'm just going through Twitch at the moment, and literally, like, apart from us two, you got Celestro, Gamma, and Trash, and they're the only ones who are streaming. Oh, McDan as well, but you won't know McDan.
No.
Gosh.
So Celestro's always live.
Yeah, true. I've been awake since midday. I woke up at midday, so I've only been awake for 8 hours, and I already want to go back to bed.
Ugh. Who wakes up at midday?
Me.
I'm like halfway done at work by that point.
I don't work weekends. Well, I did actually. I went into work today.
Well, I don't work weekends either anymore. Thank God.
Oh God. What do you do for work?
I just go
beep beep beep.
Yeah, pretty much. I work in the government. I'm a government lackey. I'm a government's minion.
Take a sip of beer and chair spin.
I'm like
a government lackey.
Yeah, I'm like a case manager, supervisor sort of person. I tell people to do things and they need to do them. That's pretty much it.
Right. This is my question then. Without sounding like rude, how old are you? Question. Because I never ask people their ages. I found out Gerb was like in his 20, like he's 23, 24.
Right.
2 months ago.
Right. How old am I? Well, I'm old enough to remember that when you used to put a video game into your console, you had to change the channel on the telly to make it work properly. You had to like pick it on, put it on the right channel.
Fair enough. Okay. I mean, I'm going to think about this. I'm going to ponder. The GameCube came out in 2001. That was discs, and that was on AV cables, and you could change it.
There was like SCART cables or something they're called, and you had to like, my parents hated it because I was always like rearranging them, because I'd be like, oh, I'm going to sit here and play Melee, and then, oh no, oh, wait, I want to sit and play Final Fantasy 7, so I had to like put in my PlayStation 1 and all that shit, and they hated it, and yeah. My mum asked me, she was like, what is Parappa the Rapper? And I was like, what? She's like, who's Parappa? I think I found it in the attic. And I was like, yeah, it's a game. She's like, is that like
modern culture.
Modern culture, yeah. And she was like, we had a Mega Drive, and she found like all the Mega Drive games. She was like, what's the... I bought them a Super Nintendo Mini because it had like Super Mario World on it, and they liked that game. Both my mom and dad, they just liked like Mario and Crash Bandicoot and shit. She was scrolling through all the games on it, and she never heard of any of them, of course. It was just like Super Punch Out, Star Fox and stuff like that. She's like, Castlevania, Ella, is that like some Mickey Mouse thing? And I'm like,
oh my God.
I was like, what? She's like, is there not like a Castlevania on Mega Drive? I was sitting there like, do you mean Castle of Illusion? Like Mickey Mouse's Castle of Illusion? She's like, yeah. And so I put on Super Castlevania, and of course it is absolutely not. I have nothing to do with Mickey Mouse, disappointingly. Well, thank God for that, because otherwise it would be Kingdom Hearts, wouldn't it?
There's also Mickey Mouse Capade as well. I really want to play a Mickey Mouse Capade, because apparently it's bad.
What the hell's Mickey Mouse Capade?
Exactly. So there's an episode of...
Is this a shitty game I know nothing about?
It's an awful game. It's horrendous.
Right, good.
It's called Mickey Mouse Capade. It's officially licensed by Disney.
Oh, fantastic.
Game Grumps played it like 8 years ago, and it's just... They just take the piss out of the game. It looks horrendous. It's like... like, how can I explain it? The controls look as bad as like a 2D... third-person platformer on the DS, like that bad, like they don't work. It looks horrendous.
Yeah,
game just breaks. I really want to play it. See, I think like
fantastic.
So, I've been kind of doing like a lot of shit recently. I made a business email, which I'm gonna put on my Twitter soon because I'm epic like that. But like I've got people who want to edit for me and stuff as well, so I can kind of do more single player and stuff like that. And I really just want to. Not emulate, play the games properly, and not emulate. Wink, smile, smile. just a bunch of just shit from the past.
Well, good luck finding a copy of Mickey Mouse Capade. This is a shitty game. I didn't know about. I love shitty games. Play it now.
No, because I have 4 gigabytes of RAM. My PC would
follow me. Okay.
You can handle it. It's only kilobytes of. Right, here's a shitty one. Did you ever play Winnie the Pooh baseball?
What?
Or Winnie the Pooh, is it Winnie the Pooh Home Derby or Winnie the Pooh Baseball, whatever it's called?
Winnie the Pooh had a baseball game?
Yeah, it's like it's like a PC game, and I've tried it and it's impossible. It's like not possible to win. You have to like bend the reality of space-time in order to win that game. Like
you literally have to fucking dark matter it. Just
you literally, I've just been streaming like a black screen. This is fantastic. I love it.
I've got my camera just. I'm just staring at the screen at the moment. I was gonna just like no just start. I'm just gonna start progressively putting more and more images on it, but I'm not. Ludwig beat it. Oh
actually, yeah. I'm just gonna put. Thank you for the follow, Austin. Yeah, I'm gonna put just a bunch of pictures on here. I might stream Sonic R whilst we're doing this.
Yeah, totally.
Right.
I was thinking. I was like, do I stream a game? But then I was like, I don't want to be like too invested in the game where I'm just like, you ask me a question, I'm like, Yeah.
Right. No, I'm not kidding. Winnie the Pooh, baseball, Attack on Titan. No.
What?
No.
Winnie the Pooh's on crack? What did I just say, sorry?
I said Winnie the Pooh Attack on Titan.
Oh, I thought you said it on crack. I was like, what?
No, it's Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby, it's called. It is the worst thing ever. You've got to basically dark matter it and pilot it into a black hole in order to win. It's literally impossible.
Oh my god.
I have shitty
Winnie
games.
Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby.
Yeah, I have many shitty games.
Can you still
for
play
it.
Winnie the Pooh? Japan announced the legendary Flash baseball game, Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby, will finally be shutting down. Finally.